Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are Continental from Boston, Massachusetts! If I'm anywhere near I am too, we're gonna continue the fun! Fun!
Thank you.
about it in a book. your little hand. Elvis whispered to the two of us, hey! You take this woman, or you take this man. That is one badass on the drum. He hails from Nashville, Tennessee. Don't call him a redneck. Call him Sir Dixon. He's been anointed by me on this tour. We call him Andrew, but for you guys tonight, he is Sir Dixon. I love Andrew. He's an incredible man. Thank you, Andrew, for being on this tour. We really appreciate your presence. Give it up for Sir Dixon! Not just a drummer, but an all-around gentleman and a scholar. He does not kills me. Don't hurt, Danny. play in a famous band. I know that's fucking funny. Now I play in the little band Continental. The famous band couldn't make it tonight. They're home getting fat on the land. Back in Boston. You know that band, Aerosmith. Hey, you got that joke. That's the first time I tried that fucking joke. Steven, remember that one. No, in all seriousness, it was the Dropkick Murphys. That was the band that I started 22 years ago. So to pay some kind of respect, because in the punk rock circuit, you know, and all that, the hooligan music, we like to talk about respect. I think you earn respect and you don't talk about the bullshit, but what the hell? I'll talk about it and I'll put it into action. Can you move up a little? I need love. Just take a few steps forward because this is going to be good. This is the last song that Daddy, for tonight I'm Daddy, Sir Dixon, Daddy, David, Stephen, we have a lot of names for us, but this is the last song I ever wrote and recorded, so now the people in the back can move forward. I need to feel love. Come up, come on. This one's called The Torch. It's a sad one, all about life. I hope you enjoy it. Wash away all the lines in your face and now show how you behave. Oh. That was a very sad song about a kid I knew way back in elementary school. And I'm talking way back. It's my birthday in 5 days. So, Philip has thrown me this fabulous party. It's my birthday. My birthday week. Because I am so fucking old that you have to celebrate it for a whole week. Because you never know. You know what I'm talking about. It could be the last one, baby. I want to get a lot of enjoyment out of my birthdays. I am going to be 57 years old on November 16th. I'm still doing good, right? Rocking out. Rocking out for you beautiful, beautiful people of Regensburg and beyond. We fucking love you. What time is it anyway? Give me the time.
I don't know.
Besides my birthday, anyone know what time it is? I don't want to run over here. I want to get all the good songs in.
Quarter to fucking ten?
Jesus Christ, I'm just getting warmed up and they're going to pull the cane on me. You know, like in the cartoons when the guy comes out with the cane and pulls you off the stage? I suppose that would be Philip. Okay, even though I want to rock out, I am fucking antsy in my pants. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to rock and roll. But first, I have to get serious. I want to thank, I've already thanked Sir Dixon, but David, once again, holy shit. It is an honor and a privilege to have this beautiful, talented, incredibly gifted man on my right-hand side. Every single night, he makes my job easy. I don't have to worry about a goddamn thing. Last but not least, another man who's actually going to be getting married next year. That will trump to a beautiful woman from the Czech Republic, Yaroslava. That occasion will trump my goddamn birthday. My son, Stephen Barton. Thank you again, Stephen, for being here. He's been with me every step of the way. So we're going to get into the end of the set, and then if we have time to do encore songs, we'll do that. Okay? Hopefully Philip won't pull us off the stage. Anyway, I have led a long life of suffering and struggle. I'm okay now. Things are pretty good. Okay, but I have been down. I have been out. I have been in the gutter. I have suffered and struggled, man. Don't think that I haven't, just like many of you have in this world, that I have come to know as a motherfucking dog.
Thank you.
Twist my arm. Twist my arm.
Hello!
Hello!
One more song!
There you go!
One more song!
There you go!
One more song! One more song! One more song! One more song!
Twist my arm! Twist my fucking arm! I'm feeling so celebratory tonight because it is my birthday week that if someone buys a t-shirt, I'll throw in a free CD, or if you buy a t-shirt, I'll give you another t-shirt for free. Something like that, like a 2-for-1 special. We have those deals all over the United States. The old 2-for-1. It's really a bunch of crap. You're still getting screwed. We have time to play a couple more? Well, you know what? Since it is my birthday, in honor of my birthday, I can feel it in the air tonight, baby. You know what that means, Andrew.